Adopting a cat is an act of love, regardless of their breed, color, sex, or age. However, whether due to character, physical attributes, or various factors, some breeds have become more popular than others. This is why AnimalWised can bring you our list of the top 10 most popular cat breeds in the world, knowing full well just how subjective this can be. Due to its unique appearance, sweet nature, luscious coat, and noble character, the Persian is one of the most popular and well-appreciated feline breeds in the world. We need to stress, however, their physical characteristics require them to receive a certain level of care, looking after their coat being vital to their well-being. If there's one quality which best defines this cat breed, it's elegance. The Siamese cat is characterized by their large blue eyes and color point coat, which has darker fur on their paws, tail, face, and ears. Interestingly, the Siamese is one of the oldest cat breeds in the world. The Russian Blue is one of the easiest cats to recognize thanks to their short, grayish fur and round green eyes. Although their physical beauty is undeniable, this breed is also known for its sweet, playful, affectionate, intelligent, and loyal temperament, all of which contribute to its ever-increasing popularity as a domestic cat breed. What first catches the attention with a Sphinx breed is their lack of hair, and this is the very reason why they have become so well known. Their looks might garner some notice, but they are popular because of their delicate, sociable, and affectionate character. Due to its lack of fur, the Sphinx has some breed-specific care needs to avoid skin problems and other health issues. The European Shorthair cat is one of the most widespread cats in the world. They are characterized by having a wide, round face and displaying a variety of colors and patterns. Thus, the European Shorthair cats can be tabby, bicolor, tricolor, marbled, or single color. Although this cat is usually more independent than other breeds on the list, they are affectionate and very intelligent. Their wild appearance and penetrating gaze are two features which initially draw many to the Siberian cat. We emphasize their abundant and fluffy coat composed of three well-developed layers which allow them to survive in very low temperatures. All colors of fur and eyes are accepted in this breed, with the exception of chocolate and violet. With medium-long, fluffy and voluminous fur and an adorable face, the Ragdoll is a true beauty. The most common colors are red, chocolate, and cream. The color point coat pattern is most common, but the mitted, bicolor, and lynx patterns are also well known. The Ragdoll is one of the most docile cats there is, as well as being sociable, calm, and very intelligent. This feline breed has gained much popularity in recent years, thanks to its enormous size and robustness. A male Maine Coon can weigh upwards of 10 kilos and measure up to 70 centimeters long. Known for the close bonds they form with human guardians, the Maine Coon is a cat which reciprocates the love they get tenfold. Curiously, they are a cat breed with a particular fondness for water. The most well-known feature of the Manx cat is their lack of tail. It's not an amputation, but a genetic inheritance. Additionally, they are a kind and loyal cat breed of medium size and semi-long fur. All coat colors and patterns are accepted in this breed of cats. The most common and popular color of Burmese cat is the one with a brown coat. However, champagne, platinum, blue, cream, red, and lilac are also accepted. In addition to their remarkable beauty, the Burmese stands out for its character, being one of the most sociable, extroverted, affectionate, and playful cat breeds. While these purebred cats are wonderful, the actual most popular cat breed is the mixed breed cat. Whether crossed with any of the cat breeds on this list or not, mixed breed cats deserve their place on the list. They can have any color or pattern with short, medium, or long fur, be of any size, and differ greatly in terms of personality. Comment if you have any of the cats on this list or think we have missed any out. Like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe for more to come, and we'll see you next time.